There has been no one like her in Australian show business, nor is there likely to be in the future. Jeannie Little went from Paddington dressmaker to Gold Logie winner in less than 2 years. Her career was cut short by Alzheimer's, Jeannie succumbing to the disease overnight.
She was an emergency fill-in when three guests failed to appear for the Mike Walsh show in 1974.
Our shoulder pads didn't sit quite properly, so when I put it on the coat hanger, it was perfect, so I left it in it.
Viewers couldn't believe she was for real, whether it be her unique style making dresses from garbage bags or millinery from food.
Wear one of these food hats to a luncheon and you won't even have to move.
Jeannie Little quickly became a leading light. A Gold Logie winner in 1976, instantly recognisable for her trademark greeting.
Hello, darling.
Although she did once try elocution lessons.
And he taught me how to say, come into the room, good afternoon. I only had those two lessons and then he shot himself.
But in 2009, Jeannie was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. Daughter Katie finding a handbag stuffed with people's names.
She was obviously off in the other room sort of scribbling down people's names before she forgot them. And you think that sort of stuff just breaks your heart.
Katie last night announcing Jeannie's death on Facebook, urging people to visit the research fund set up in her name.
Jeannie was supportive of that from her initial diagnosis, but her work's been championed by her daughter Katie.
It would be a sad and slow decline for a star who went from dressmaker to Gold Logie in 2 years and then spent the rest of her life on stage and screen.
Probably been one of the most exciting lives anyone could have.
Mike Dalton, Nine News.